Welcome to our channel, The Lessons of Stephen M. Let's do Time to the Minute, third grade math. Let's go. Ooh, what's this? Oh, puzzle one. Hours and minutes, level one. Okay, what's this? Minute, second. Hours, minute, second. Minutes? Wow. Oh. Minutes. This is simple. I thought it would be a little bit harder, but it's just too simple. Way, 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 way too simple. Oh, this is way too simple. Come on, guys. I mean, this is too simple because it's obviously, like, telling us what to do. Minutes. See? They even use the same hands in here. The hand for the clock. Okay, this is minutes, so the long one. Too simple, guys. Way too simple. Too simple. Ooh, hours? Too simple. Way too simple. There we go. And then 8 minutes. Okay, minutes. Okay. Hours. Okay. Woohoo! 100%! This is way too simple. Level 2. Well, anyways. Ooh, what's this? Minutes, seconds, hours. There we go. I was like, it froze. And I was like, oh. Oh. Okay. Seconds. Seconds is the longest hand, always. Okay. Hours, minutes, seconds. Okay, they're looking for minutes. You give them minutes. Okay, let's see. Minutes. Would you like it to be 9 seconds before your swimming class, 9 minutes before your swimming class, or 9 hours before your swimming class? Anyways, come on. It keeps doing that to me. I was like, it froze. But then I was like, oh, it didn't freeze. Seconds, okay. Let's see. The seconds hand? Come on, guys. Stop trying to pretend that we froze. We did not freeze. Hours. Hours. And last one is minutes. Minutes. Too simple. Way too simple. Well, now we only have to do one more level. This is going to be the easiest one. So easy. Level 3. Easy peasy. Oh, minutes. Okay, let's think. Which one's going to be minutes? That's probably seconds. This one's probably minutes, right, guys? Yeah. Oh, this one's going to be tougher because now they use different hands. The hand things? Oh, what's this one? Seconds. I think the thin one's seconds. Usually the thin one's always seconds, yeah. Usually if it's very, very thin, then it's probably seconds. Hours, yeah, this hours is really simple because it's like it's always gonna be the shortest one, so yeah. Oh, okay. Seconds. How am I supposed to know this? Which one's skinny? Okay. This looks skinny, so let's do it. Is it? Yes, it's the skinniest. Yes, yes, yes. Hours. Okay, this is simple. This is not simple. Which one is it? Oh, I think it's this one. Okay, it is, okay. I think the skinniest, and then the not skinny. Minutes. Oh, okay. So, let's see. That's really skinny, so it has to be this one. There we go. It's kind of regular. Okay. Hours, yes. We done? Please finish this thing before anything else hard. Oh, no. Minutes. Oh, not this one. How am I supposed to know? Is it this one? Yes, it's that one. I got it. Yes. I finally got it. Well, okay, guys. We're done for today. I hope you guys enjoy my video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching, and goodbye. Stay tuned for Puzzle 2.